press the release button, like so. And then lift up on the cover. Then, insert your spool of direct thermal labels. And close the cover. This is how you load a Zebra QL420 Plus with direct thermal labels. Thanks for stopping by, and make sure you check out our website or give us a call.